Yeah. Back up in your ass with a 26. Yeah. Don't wanna fuck with me.
Dog pound gangsta.
Yeah. We doing it like that. Motherfuckers out there be like taking our styles. Trying to do their own little this thing. We can't do it, you know? We gon' do it like this. Sit back, relax, and get cool.
Have you ever heard of a slaughter? I ought to start dipping, sipping on that ST gets me to tripping. I don't slips, I bangs with that mad ass dog pound gang. It's a DPG bang, corrupt from the SC. You wanna test me? Let's see if you'll survive 45 times. Like a hollow point headed for your dome. Take a couple steps, turn around in its own. Couldn't withstand the murderous mental. I subdue and then take two to your temple. When I cause holocaust from what's written, niggas collapsing when the straps is spitting. Look, this is how it's done, nigga.
1, 2, 3.
I grab my strap, your best run, nigga. I give the fuck, corrupts the kingpin of the click. Little is G with the biggest dick.
Shit, a motherfucker better recognize. With the twist of my wrist like OJ, you all die. I snack on motherfuckers like a bone. Owner be the shit upon the microphone ever since I was boned. Not to ever love a bitch. Learn game after game. That's why we are the best. Motherfuckers be gangin' styles minute after minute. But soon as you did it, I smelt the nigga shit. Now what would you do if you could fuck with me or my crew?
But you can't, so don't even think about stepping in the motherfucking house.
What would you do if you could fuck with me or my crew?
But you can't, so don't even think about stepping in the motherfucking house.
Bitches butterfly all day while I steady make my pay every single day in the LBC. Cruising through the east side, me and Lil Style in the back of a green 6-4 bustin' freestyle.
There's no escape, give me the papers in the tape case. How much money could a nigga make in one place? The review ain't shit new. You stupid motherfuckers can't fuck with my crew.
I see all these niggas tryna get with my kinfolk. Get so many busters on the west coast. And none to say the least, I see a few trick ass niggas laying low on the east coast. And the question is asked, do you wanna rap, scrap or blast? Cause that nigga dabs, I'll be the first one to hit him. Oh yeah, fuck BG knockout and every nigga down with him. Cause I'm a natural born killer and a stiller hat, motherfucker, cause it's like that.
Now what would you do?
What you do?
You can fuck with me or my crew.
It's so many motherfuckers that I can include. Who's quick to blast motherfuckers in a feud? It doesn't make a difference, cause it's about who's the quickest on the draw to end all existence. For instance, let's take these ruthless fools. These ruthless fools in a pound in one room. Assume it's only for conversation, so let's conversate. Slip a nigga to 38 then dip. Empty out the clip, mind on set trip, cause niggas talk shit.
Now if a nigga had a prayer before a nigga died, would the nigga be dead or would he stay alive? And if I was in your shoes, would I survive? Probably not, you probably let your Glock go pop. Now drop to your knees and picture that nigga dance flowing in the breeze. Now what would you do if you could fuck with me or my crew?
But you can't, so don't even think about stepping in the motherfucking house.
What would you do
if you could fuck with me or my crew?
But you can't, so don't even think about stepping in my motherfucking house, bitch.
From the twitch of the eyes, you can see the line. Just know it when you see it, cause it messes up the flow to the real feelings, you know. And I'd rather be sipping on a glass of wine. Can you feel yourself in the ring with Everlast, trying to steal a flow? I don't think so. Cock blockers come with their hearts beating jealousy in the way like a stray dog, trying to claim every bitch as his own. Cock blockers come in every color, even blue, yeah, this is true. Trying to fuck your woman, and even you. Now what the fuck would you do, motherfucker?